Minaj, Lil Wayne, and Drake. What did y'all think, bro? Come on now. We seen this, and we had the skirt.
Notify.
Like Nicki did in the video, pull up on this. We about to hop into this video. Let's get it.
So when the metal hit his mug, he just sunk in place. 100K highlight, chilling Bahamas. Come home to your crib and throw in your mom.
What is good, Holla Squad? We are the Litter Squad on the YouTube platform. But today we're back with another reaction, and we're reacting to Seeing Green. Yeah. All right. How y'all feel about this?
I already know Nicki and Drake.
Yeah.
They about to spit bars. Wayne about to spit bars too. He the OG, he the legend, he the
facts,
ghost.
Facts.
I've been waiting for this trio to link back up again for a while. You know what I'm saying? I was already excited when I seen Nicki pulling down the street.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? With
brought
the
rape to China. Just the race in China.
Bro, she had the pink Richard Millie. I got the black Richard Millie. You know what I'm saying? It's only right. You know.
That's not a Richard Millie.
You know what I'm saying.
Hey, I feel you. Big ball cap.
Listen, before you hop into this video, make sure y'all smash that like button. Hit that sub button. Join the Holla Squad. We got the merch. We got the View Crew merch. I'm currently chilling with the stream team over here. They pull up to the streams and watch with us. You got to do that too. All you got to do is hit the noti bell and you'll get the Holla is going live notification. But we're about to hop into this, so
let's do it.
Let's get it.
This is the beat.
You know, the irony about this though.
We will listen to it. We don't know
the reason that Nicki and Drake were beefing at one point
because
it was, and he bought the beat first.
Yes.
Drake bought the beat first.
Meek did.
I thought that was.
That's what the irony of this thing is. The irony.
This beat is hard.
That's why they put it out. That's crazy.
This beat is so hard, bro. They gotta cook this beat.
I know.
I've been waiting for this beat to get wrapped on for 2 years, nigga.
I'ma put it up so lit, I just might crash, dog. Let me take this Balenciaga mask off to ask y'all. Who asked y'all?
Nigga!
Yes!
Let me take this Balenciaga mask off. It's an ass, y'all. Who ass, y'all? Come on, man.
Wayne.
Come on, man.
Wayne.
Let me take this Balenciaga mask off. The ass, y'all. Who ass, y'all? Seton told me to stomp my ass off. That's all. Bop, 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 bop. He was a good cat. My bad, dog.
Damn!
Okay after that,
he was a good cat, my bad,
bad call. That's flag talk. Fuck around and knock your flag off. I wore a Gap before a tattoo. I had to.
This is the old Carter 2.
I wore
the Gap. Wayne, bro.
That flow for real.
Bro,
that
this is no auto-tune right Wayne. This is like Carter 2 intro Wayne.
Yeah, he ain't playing with niggas. He ain't playing with
I had a Gap before a tattoo. I had to.
Nigga, what?
Come on.
I had to. I wore a Gap before a tattoo. As a matter of fact, I had two. No cap, I'm on them capsules. I done relapsed, boo. But I've been on my feet since Cinderella lost the glass shoe. The cash blue, but I'm still seeing green. I'm in the bathroom and I'm peeing lean. My bitch a vacuum, my toilet keep me clean. The scene serene.
This nigga Wayne is fast!
Nigga nice!
Wayne is
oh
bad,
my
bro.
God!
Wayne is
nice!
Oh my God!
Woo.
Hey, listen, bro. When I heard this beat, I just said somebody got to do it right.
These niggas about to box this shit.
My man.
I'm happy
we still ain't got the Drake and Nicki yet, bro. We still ain't got the Drake and Nicki. Oh my God.
And I'm peeing lean, my bitch a vacuum, my toilet keep me clean, the scene serene. I'm a badonkadonk in bikini fiend. I just need a queen that ain't scared to fuck a Stephen King. I used to live next door to Drake and Mama D and Lisa D on Eagle Street. I go from bars on the screen, though, to the TV screen. Don't ask me, but never change the channel. Gucci flannel, Gucci size, Gucci sandals, Gucci teddy bears and pandas. Not big propaganda, about to blow out the candle. My little hoe out Atlanta, got a hoe out Atlanta with a hoe out Atlanta. She a hoe out Atlanta, we get it. That's the same in East City. My bitch damn better than P. Diddy's. And ever since the pandemic, they don't want that Drake out of Canada. I've been screaming free Drizzy. I know bitch.
That's but because oh my yo. Yo. Listen, hold on.
Come on, dog. Come on, dog.
Look, I was gonna show that my man had to go to sleep real quick. This man is dropping bars.
The pandemic,
Sweet
they don't want that Drake out of Canada. I've been screaming free Drizzy. I know they trust my vision, but don't want me to see prison. Said I can't make no promises
God.
Either.
I know.
You know what's crazy about that?
They don't want me to see prison.
But do you know why?
Why? Put me on.
So Drake, Lil Wayne, during Trump's campaign run, he came out in support of Trump.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Trump pardoned Wayne's case for doing that. Right. I'm not saying that was the agreement, but he said, remember his girl broke up with him when it happened, right? So he's like, my girl doesn't see my vision, but I don't want to see prison,
right?
Mm. So because he got pardoned for that gun charge, he won't go to jail.
So she don't see his vision, so she don't see why he sat down with Trump.
Yeah, she don't see why he did that publicly to get that,
That's a
Hey! Let's go.
Insider Hollow, man. Yes, sir.
And ever since the pandemic, they don't want that Drake out of Canada. I've been screaming free Drizzy. I know they trust my vision, but don't want me to see prison. Said I can't make no promises, either leave or come visit. But leave the keys to your heart next to your soul and your spirit. Some see graffiti as art, some can see hoes to be women. But I'm the greediest shark amongst an ocean of killers. I put you
I'm the greediest
feet.
Shark.
I'm being socially distant. Nina Ross on
this
the
man is going crazy.
Mistress, extra shots, extra clips, ain't talking videos, no fix, so just come to see about it, bitch.
This nigga Wayne Black, they gotta step up.
That's some
they
gotta rap.
Shit, bro. That's
part of two. Hey, yo, I am the star in any room that I stand in. I am the standout. You just my stand-in.
Uh-huh.
Just copy my homework. That's what they hand in. That's why I'm private like the airports I land in. Life is a beach house. Don't let the sand in. I ball in any arena. Go let the fans in. I should go cop a New Jersey. That's where the Camden. These should bitches go, time tick.
I should go cop a New Jersey. That's where the Camden. Camden, New Jersey. It's a city in New Jersey.
Nikki. She like that. She like that. She could get like that, though.
Come on. Then I should go cop a New Jersey. That's where the Camden. These bitches time tick-tocking. Better stick to dancing. I DNG the wallet. My money tall and brolic. Big ass backyards just to pop a big a frolic. One margarita pizza with Parmesan and garlic. These bitches thirsty. I can see why they alcoholics. Ain't gotta ever talk about it when you are about it. Just bought a new car, not to drive it, but to walk around it. Just call me Nicky, cop the blicky, the Minaj.
I just copped a new whip, not the driver.
Just to walk around it. Just walk around it.
Yeah.
I need a little bit more steps on my step counter this week. You know what I'm saying? That's all.
Yeah, facts.
That's all. Yo, bro.
They did this beat justice. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah,
I'm happy somebody else didn't get it, bro.
Facts. Facts.
This is what Wayne, Drake, and Nicki?
Yeah, bro. Bro, that was the best Wayne we've heard in years.
In years, bro. Years.
The definition of years.
Facts.
Yeah.
I haven't heard that Wayne since when? What year?
Nicki Box.
Sorry for the wait. One.
Come on, bro.
Yeah.
No feeling.
Not to drive it, but to walk around it. Just call me Nicki, cock the blicky, the Minaj is silent. Brand new vanilla Maserati, I've been hogging dozen. He called me silent, even though I'm dripping water diet. Big booty sticking out, my Daisy Dukes will cause a riot. These bitches still my sons, who could ever deny it? My packs hit different, who could ever supply it? No one bitch.
He said, listen.
Different? Who could... Ever
bro, listen. Who else is out here? Y'all be, you know what I'm saying, getting dealt that stepped on, you know what I'm saying, that cut, all right? I got the pure Colombian, you know what I'm saying, straight off the boat.
The Peruvian.
You know what I'm saying?
I don't think it's Peruvian.
Yeah, I don't think so either, but it sound good. Yeah, yeah. It sound good. Yeah.
So, like, you know what I'm saying, who's going to give you the type of, you know, high I'm going to give you off the ball? Come on now, bro. Nicki in her bag.
Which could be my op, that shit offends me. It's corporate giants and machines that went against me.
Nice.
I watched bitches, man, they couldn't even rinse me. She said she hot, I said, well, bitch, come and convince me. Ain't no seeing green, but I'm seeing green. Even with them floor seats, they couldn't see the team. The K, I
even with the floor seats, they couldn't see the team.
I send shots, send them back, or I flee the scene.
Come on, Drizzy.
Bring it home.
You know, perils of making money is you can afford to be dramatic. Y'all some drama queens for real. It's all good, though. You now tune into the biggest ever. YMCMB, Tunchi
Lee. You know when he talk
YMCMB. I ain't heard that in a while.
Y'all boys get on the track with Onika Mirage and y'all still dying, man. What's up?
Facts.
This bitch. This ain't gonna be the first time that I do numbers on two crutches. See more plaques than two brushes until I'm at the pearly white.
Seymour. This man almost, bro, he started the song
he
over.
He almost destroyed the whole thing.
All right. We found our place. This man done threw his thing. Stay away from the keyboard, my brother. Yeah,
we got it.
Shout out my guy, Dope DJ in the building. You know what I'm saying?
Dope DJ in the building.
Bro, nickel, what?
I see more plaques than two, bro.
Money as you can afford to be dramatic.
Crazy.
Biggest ever. YMCMB, Tunchi Lee. Young Angel, Young Lion, man. Y'all boys get on the track with Onika Mirage and y'all still dying, man. What's up? We in this bitch. This ain't gonna be the first time that I do numbers on two crutches. See more plaques than two brushes. Until I'm at the pearly white gates, I gotta move something, do something. All meetings happen in person, so they can't prove nothing. Known her 8 years and still fuck her like a new husband. Trying to run a...
This nigga is fucking him, bro! We could have stopped this 2 months ago.
Yeah, this is one of them. Bro.
If they come together again, bro, it's over for the rap industry, all right? Bro. And what's crazy is they are all rapping on a level so far above everybody else, bro. Like, if this happen, if they decide to spin the block on it, it's over with, bro.
Young Money is maybe the best rap group that was ever created.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah.
Just because of them three.
If it's you take a million. Gutter, as long as you take Gutter Gut out, you're good. You know what I'm saying?
What about Matt Mayne.
Matt Mayne.
I'm sorry, we had to make the joke, bro.
In about
the
country like nothing. Known her 8 years and still fuck her like a new husband. Trying to run a country like Putin one day, but who's rushing? Who's bluffing? For real, who you hugging? Who you want to be loving? I play 48 minutes on a torn meniscus. Who's subbing? El Chico Luxury. Want to see my niggas?
I played 48 minutes.
Minutes on a torn meniscus. Who's subbing? El Chico Luxury. Wanna see my niggas ball so bad? I started up a league. Fuck with me. You niggas can't trouble me from the double tree. Step your sweets up. I get Oliver to set the beats
double
up.
Tree.
2021, I had to wet the streets up. Your girl was better in the morning like a slice of pizza. That's when I had to hit her with the nice to meet you.
It was at least nine. We could have stopped it 9 bars ago, bro.
Like, thank me later, bro. Oh, my God.
All these niggas turned the clock, bro. Every last one of these niggas turned the clock.
They did something amazing with this beat, bro.
Jesus Christ.
J. Cole and Lil Baby is on it.
J. Cole got a Lil Baby song on this.
Hey, listen, we gonna get there. We gonna get there. We gotta finish this, bro.
It's too much.
You niggas think you doing damage. You just hyping me up. Face who? I can see a wall of y'all, all of y'all, and run straight through. Trust it's all fun and games until I wanna play too. Adios mio, the ice is frio on the Jesus is bringing me closer.
It's all fun and games.
Adios mio, my ice is frio on the
Jesus, bro. What?
Yo. That nigga said it's all fun and games until I wanna play too. So you like that nigga?
No, I wanna play no more. Bring it back a little bit more, bro. Yeah. That shit is ridiculous.
Your girl was better in the morning like a slice of pizza. That's when I had to hit her with a
nice to meet pizza.
You niggas think you doing damage, you just hyping me up. Face who? I can see a wall of y'all run straight through. Trust is all fun and games until I wanna play too. Adios mio, the ice is free. It's bringing me closer to God. I'm already close to the mob. I'm already known as the GOAT. Can try and get close, but you won't. I already packed the garage. None of these shits is a dodge. None of this shit's a facade. None of this shit's a mirage. Thought I was seeing things when I was seeing green. 6GOD. CMB.
No way.
I already packed the garage. None of this shit is a dodge. Nigga, don't come to me.
Bro.
No way, bro. It is no way, bro.
No.
What the fuck did I just hear, bro?
No.
That shit is crazy.
No.
The beats, like, that's a 10 out of 10 rap song, bro.
Yeah, that bro.
That shit is crazy.
That is 10 out of 10, bro. No ifs, ands, or buts. No gas.
The beat is crazy.
Oh, adios mio, the ice is free on the Jesus.
That shit is nuts.
This is better in the morning like a slice of pizza.
Bro, what?
Crazy. Is nuts,
yo,
bro.
Look. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I am thoroughly impressed with this Friday of this year, bro. Like, we went through 2021 or 2020 all garbage.
That was crazy. From the beat we've been dying to hear, and
Y'all let us know what y'all rate this down below. 1 out of 10. We all gave it 10s. If you rated anything under a 10,
that's kind
of... I'm going to show up to your house and I'm going to do all types of wrestling moves. And you're probably wondering, like, Holla, you a star. That's assault. Well, guess what? Wrestling moves ain't violence, all right? You know what I'm saying? It's playful banter physically. All right, but if y'all like this video, make sure y'all smash that like button, hit that sub button, head over to Broadband's channel, it is linked down below. Sniper Jones' channel is also linked down below. You know what I'm saying? We're like the CMB of the reaction channels, all right? You know what I'm saying? And I, personally, would like to take Drake.
You Birdman. Be doing niggas dirty. Right, we
I'm gonna see y'all later.